happy Falcon welcomes the Saints.
Thanks, Jack. Congratulations to Daylon and Mark. Great award to win. We thought we were going to escape the weather this week playing on Friday night in New York as things were turning and you were following it, but we seemed to get the worst of it. What was in New York Friday night? It was torrential rain for the entire game. The wind definitely changed directions at least a few times. We ran the ball 61 times and attempted 7 passes and only completed 1 of them. It was a 2-hour game where both teams had to run the ball the best they could to win. So 61 rushes for 265 yards. Our defense came up with 3 takeaways, which were huge points in the game for us. And, you know, Martin Bannerman, who's really been our workhorse throughout the season at running back, ran for 180 yards and really set the tone for our football team. Martin did a great job, along with the offensive line, who, in a game like that, you realize, you know, the defense really knows what's going on and knows what to expect. And it was about our guys really getting the job done when they needed to. Still, a common problem for us this year has been finishing in the red area. Offensively, defensively, we really need to get a stop down there, and it's things we're focusing on this week. But the way we saw it coming back with a 15-13 victory in a hard-fought game against a pace program that is going to win some football games this year, I can guarantee that. One of the most important thing in that win was the execution for us on our special team. We came up with a turnover on the kickoff team early in the game after we scored our first touchdown, which led to a field goal. In that weather, we executed 1 PAT, which was a great hold from our holder, CJ Scarpa, 2 field goals in the game, and 6 punts for 35 yards. With the weather the way they were, to get those punts off and those kids, Sean Pruneau, our long snapper, and Tyler Ford, our punter, did a phenomenal job, and the coverage units did a great job in order for us to give an opportunity to win. We were backed up a few times there, and the offense pushed the ball out, and we were able to get the punt off. And those things, those little things that don't always show up in the stat book, snaps and holds, were what led us to a win today, or this week. And we're proud of that. And we're going this week to play what we think is a very good Saint Anselm team, who's very creative on offense. They do a lot of things, and they push the pace. So we've got our hands full, but we're back at home, and we're